Gotta do my photo shoot again. Gotta start. I'm like, yeah, nigga. I just did all this dumbass shit. You know what I mean? Like, this is ridiculous, B. I'm supposed to be going in the motherfucking gym. All right, that's it. What up, though? And welcome back to Rio's Reactions. I also have another YouTube channel called Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. And on that YouTube channel, I'm reacting to everything besides for old school golden era hip hop. So if you're ever in the mood to watch me react to rock, R&B, pop, new age rap, or I should say, current rap, sports, comedy, whatever. All you have to do is go to the link that I'm gonna put in the description of this video. All right, man. So today's reaction is a subscriber request. Shout out to the boy Rick D Sun for this request. This is the legendary Showbiz in AG from the Digging in the Crates crew. And this is Neighborhood Sickness. As much as I love Showbiz and AG, the songs I have heard, I never really listened to Showbiz and AG. You know what I mean? I just never had time, man. It was so much shit coming out in the golden era, like you couldn't fucking listen to everything. You know what I'm saying? But I would hear these dudes all the time because they part of Digging in the Crate, so you hear them on everybody else's album. Fat Joe. Fat Joe, Lord Finesse, OC, Big L, Fat Joe, my nigga, God damn it, Lord Finesse, damn, what's the other nigga name? Got Fat Joe, Lord Finesse, Big L. God damn it. All right, show. You had Showbiz and AG. You had Fat Joe. You had Big L. You had Diamond D. You know what I mean? You had did I say Lord Finesse? You gotta have Lord Finesse. You know what I'm saying? And there was a few more other dudes that I just can't think of off the top of my head. So you always heard Showbiz and AG, and I probably only listened to their albums like maybe two albums once or twice. You know what I mean? So this song, I've never heard it before. I don't recognize the name at least. So once it comes on, I'll tell you if I ever heard it. But as far as I know, this is about to be a first time raw organic first time reaction. You know what I mean? All right, enough talking. Let's get it. Yo, is this an instrumental? Did he just say cellar dwellers? Hold on. Ghetto dwellers. Hey, yo, Rick, I think you sent me an instrumental or some shit like that, my nigga. Did I pick the wrong video? Like, what's the deal? The beat is knocking, though. I ain't gonna front. The beat is knocking. Ghetto dwellers. Okay. We got to switch up.
Now look me in my eyes and tell me what you see.
The neighborhood
sickness. You know my shit is
so
hot.
Keep witness.
Look me in
in my eyes and tell me what you see.
The neighborhood,
you know my shit is high.
Yo, you step to me with a stealth that could twist, battle me around, bitches. When I'm finished, they say,
oh my goodness.
I grabbed the dagger, jig a nigga with the knife, the last nigga that fought.
What the fuck is this, son? That don't sound like Showbiz and AG to me. You know what I'm saying? I know I just got done saying I didn't listen to a lot of their albums or their discography or whatever. But I've heard these niggas on lots of songs. You know what I'm saying? And they did not sound like this. What the fuck is going on, yo? Is this the ghetto dwellers? Like, this sound like them niggas, like them horrorcore type niggas that RZA was fucking with, the grave diggers. That's what it sound like. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little confused right now. I'll be dead ass honest. First, you hit me with the instrumental that was banging. Then you switched the beat up, which was pretty dope. You know, I like that. But then now you get this gravelly Oscar the Grouch ass voice ass nigga on here. Like, what's going on? I want to hear that break, that transaction. That transition. I want to hear that transition again. Let's see what the fuck is going on right now.
Now look me in my eyes and tell me what you see.
The neighborhood sickness.
You know my shit is high. Look me in my eyes and tell me what you see.
The neighborhood sickness.
You know my shit is high.
Yo, you step to me with a stealth that could miss, battle me around, bitches. When I'm finished, they say,
oh my goodness.
I grabbed the dagger, chick a nigga with the knife. The last nigga that fought me ended up fighting for his life. What? I'm quick to leave a nigga comatose. I'm the last nigga that fought me ended up fighting for his life. What? I'm quick to leave a nigga comatose.
Okay.
I'm putting niggas to rest from the east or the west coast. A crazy motherfucker if you never seen one. Always pack the heat and I sleep with a machine gun. Now you know you can't see this. Where I come from, many died. You get crucified like Jesus. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. 17 in the clip, so nigga put your dick in the
best
dirt.
Best that ever did it, so back up and maintain.
Here we go. The boy AG right here.
Best that ever did it, so back up and maintain.
Yeah, the best that ever did it.
Just like the best that ever did it. So back up and maintain. I manifest who I be on your chest, just like a name chain. They think they know of me because of my poetry. You think you're nice, right? They grab the mic and try to flow with me. It's a shakedown. No wins when I'm in town. Wear my flakes now since I put them pointy Tim's down. I'm hysterical when it comes to the lyrical. You want to get physical? That's a good fella ritual. Get with you? Yeah, I can get with you. Step to me, AG. It best to be for my signature.
Yo, you know my style.
Yeah, nigga. AG stepped the bars up, nigga. And that nigga came on smooth as hell. We running his shit back, nigga. Hold on. The best that ever did it.
So back up.
That shit hard.
So back up and maintain. I manifest who I be on your chest, just like a name chain.
Yeah.
You think they know of me because of my poetry. You think you're nice.
That nigga say I manifest who I be on your chest, just like a name chain. Come on, nigga.
So nigga, put your dick in
the best that ever did it. So back up and maintain. I manifest who I be on your chest, just like a name chain. You think they know of me because of my poetry. You think you're nice, right? They grab the mic and try to flow with me. It's a shakedown. No wins when I'm in town. Wear my flakes now since I put them pointy Tim's down. I'm hysterical when it comes to the lyrical. You wanna get physical, that's a good fella ritual. Get with you, yeah, I can get with you. Step to me, AG, it best to be for my signature.
Yo, you know my style, give me yours since I got mine.
I need it back.
Right to grab the mic like the best that ever did it. So back up and maintain.
17 in the clip, so nigga put your dick in the
dirt. Best that ever did it. So back up and maintain. I manifest who I be on your chest just like a name chain.
I manifest who I be on your chest just like a name chain, nigga. Let's go.
Many died, you get crucified like Jesus. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. 17 in the clip, so nigga put your dick in the
best
dirt.
That ever did it. So back up and maintain. I manifest who I be on your chest just like a name chain. They think they know of.
of me. Cause of my poetry, you think you're nice, right? Then grab the mic and try to flow with me. It's a shakedown, no wins when I'm in town. Wear my flakes now since I put them pointy Tims down. I'm hysterical when it comes to the lyrical. You wanna get physical, that's a good fella ritual. Get with you? Yeah, I can get with you. Step to me, A.G., it best to be for my signature.
Yo, you know my style, get yours since I got mine. Step up and get done with a gun called the Glock 9. I keep the nappy head blowy. I get wrecked with a tech under my warage when it's snowy. Hey yo, I got to keep it real, G. I get crazy, so please don't blaze me, nigga, kill me. I'm running wild like a gang from L.A. telling niggas don't dig. Give me your link and your belly belly.
Look me in my eyes and tell me what you see.
Under my warage when it's snowy. Hey yo, I got to keep it real, G. I get crazy, so please don't blaze me, nigga, kill me. I'm running wild like a gang from L.A. telling niggas don't dig. Give me your link and your belly belly.
Look me in my eyes and tell me what you see.
I see the A to the G.
Rolling with
Showbiz.
Look me in my eyes and tell me what you see.
I see the A to the G.
Rolling with
Showbiz.
It's the A to the G, so don't sleep. My second LP and I'm in too deep. Always keep it low so you know I'm gonna creep. Always had to rumble in the jungles of the concrete. Now a nigga try to set it, he'll regret it. If he's the crowd favorite, then he'll just get upset it. Brothers better quit when I get into my shit. He's the crowd favorite, then he'll just get upset it. Brothers better quit when I get into my shit.
Today, tomorrow, Apollo, fever, or the rich.
I'm the nicest, like almighty ISIS. You want my flow? No, it's priceless. Gotta set it, G, to let him know my pedigree. If your skills ain't rap, then perhaps you should let it
Yo,
be.
Yo, I'm not Cypress Hill, but I'm still insane. I come with this ruggedness, I be fucking with your brain. Niggas always talking about how hot they are, but I got that boom bap. Original rap, like the KRS-One. The 6-4 wrecking team is killing crew. Fuck around and get broke down like syllables. It's party arty, yeah, nigga,
that's your Oh, it's party arty.
And get broke down like syllables. It's party arty, yeah.
Yo, has this been Party Arty rapping the whole fucking time? Oh, man. Oh, shit. Obviously, I don't know Party Arty's music like that, you know what I mean? But this nigga's name's been ringing bells forever.
Your team is killing crew. Fuck around and get broke down like syllables. It's Party Arty, yeah, the nigga that you heard. The song around to like Tech 9. My technique's a murder one.
I'm strange, deranged, mentally disturbed. A lunatic that's soon to flip on any nigga.
Word.
Chilling my rap 24-7, no less.
Like Tech 9. My technique's a murder one.
I'm strange, deranged, mentally disturbed. A lunatic that's soon to flip on any nigga.
Word.
Chilling my rest 24-7, no less. They protest cause I'm so deaf. Oh, yes. Yes. My brother's keeper with the flow like Aretha, like the Grim Reaper. My murder weapon is a speaker. If a sucker stop, he'll get ate up. No cash for me, cause I'm so deaf. Oh, yes. Yes. My brother's keeper with the flow like Aretha, like the Grim Reaper. My murder weapon is a speaker. If
that
a
was
sucker
hard.
Step, he'll get ate up. No cash for the blast, I'm smoking White Owl straight up. And I'ma leave it on that note. Piece of cock tea, LB, and Wally World pass the smoke. Look us in the eyes and tell us what you see.
Some real brothers from the gutter. That's worth the mother.
Look us in the eyes and tell us what you see.
Some real brothers from the gutter. That's worth the mother.
Now look me in my eyes and tell me what you see.
A real brother from the gutter. That's worth the mother.
Won't you look us in the eyes and tell us what you see.
Some real brothers from the gutter. That's worth the mother.
This beat's knocking too, yo. I was a little bit hating on it in the beginning, but this shit's run. That shit hard. All right, man. Yo, I fucks with that one right there, yo. Neighborhood Sickness, Party Arty, yo. I just want to confirm if that was him, you know, rapping in those first couple verses too. I'm sure it was. But all right, man. Yo, I'm fucking with that one. That nigga AG is just so smooth, though. I fucks with Andre the Giant. You know what I mean? But anyway, yo. Rick the Son. Shout out to the boy Rick the Son for this request. On to the next one. I'm out.